Hi everyone, this is Ron from Learning Cord's YouTube channel doing a review of the toilet plunger. This is a drain unblocker. It is a powerful electric pneumatic drain opener. Let me explain what this comes with. We have different fittings, so you might use this on a kitchen sink, on a basin, on the drain. We have this fitting for the toilet. This would go into the toilet. I'm going to show you what that means in a minute. Comes with instructions, comes with an AC adapter. It's plugged into the wall right now. And then we have this unit. The instructions tell you what setting you need to set this to, depending on if you're doing a kitchen sink or a shower, what type of drain, maybe a toilet. We have a power switch over here, and we have a discharge switch. This, you will turn this on, and it will charge the unit up to the amount of pressure that the manual says you need. You will insert one of these fittings into the drain or over the drain or in the toilet, and then you will press this button and the air, the pneumatic pressure, will be released. I'm going to show you what that means. I'm not going to unclog a toilet. You don't really want to see that. You just want to understand how this works and why it works. It's so much more effective than using a plunger. Much easier, puts a lot of pressure down the drain, so it's going to clear out your plug, whether it is in the toilet or whether it's further down the line. So the first thing we want to do is understand these fittings will go, as I said, over the sink or over the shower, over the kitchen sink, whatever type of drain. This will fit into the toilet, and I'm going to show you what that means in a minute. This will attach to the unit, and this little ball over here is, you tighten this down and you pump this thing up. I'm sure you can see that's expanding. That will allow you to get a nice seal in the toilet drain so that you can unplug it. Afterwards, it's just like a blood pressure unit. You release that and the pressure, it goes out. Press the button, you just turn the little. So, let me show you this unit. We have the power switch. Get it up to the right pressure. Now you're gonna see a little bit of air. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna press this button. We're gonna see the air come out of here, and this would be going down the drain to open it up. Woo, that is powerful. That should open up your drain. That should definitely clear the plug in your toilet. Let me show you how this attaches. It comes with a 90 degree angle unit so that if you are working on a floor drain or a kitchen sink and you need to use this, this is available. Let me show you for the toilet now. That's the one that we're all waiting to see. You'll unscrew this fitting over here, and I'm gonna just take it off all the way. You don't have to. I'm gonna put it over this piece, and then I'm going to insert this. Now, just like any standard plumbing fitting, we tighten this down so we get a nice tight seal. If you like my videos, please do a thumbs up, subscribe, like, share, leave a comment. Learning Cords is the channel name. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna take this thing, we're gonna close this. We are going to make sure the valve's closed. Now we're gonna put this into the toilet drain and we're gonna pump it up. We can again see it expanding. We are going to turn this unit on. Power it down, and this button over here, I'm gonna press it, and I think we should be able to see some pressure coming out. We'll hear it. Woo! That will definitely open up the drain. Same idea when using these fittings for a basin or a sink. You will do it the exact same way. You will put on your fittings, and then you will be able to open up your drain. I will leave an affiliate link in the video description so that you are able to purchase this to take care of all your plumbing needs at home.